rallying against the rape of a 6-year-old girl by a 15-year-old boy in Odisha's Balasore district, school students today took to the streets in Bhubaneswar to voice their protests. Even the toddlers stood in a line along with their senior schoolmates to take part in the rally. Students held posters demanding the government to take action against the rape accused. They also said it is high time that a strict step is taken to put an end to sexual crimes. Students lamented that females of any age are not safe anywhere in the nation. They added the death penalty should be awarded to all of those who commit rapes.
They should be hanged to death. Nothing else. Nothing can change except death. अनलेस ये होगा तब तक कुछ भी नहीं होगा. आज तक हम हर चीज़ में सुनते आते हैं कि देर विल बी पनिशमेंट. यूएई, चाइना, सब जगह डेथ पनिशमेंट है. सिर्फ यहीं पे ही नहीं है. और पुलिस ऑफिसर्स, हम लोग चाहते हैं कि वो लोग कुछ करें. ऐसे हम लोग हर दिन रैली करेंगे, उससे कुछ नहीं होने वाला. क्योंकि लोगों को पता है कि हम लोग कुछ अच्छा कर रहे हैं, बट जिन लोगों को करना चाहिए वो लोग करना चाहिए.
पावर्ड बाय NNIS.